Sabrina Jones sits on her front lawn.
As long as God gives me breath, I will be waiting.
Waiting for her daughter.
We've always had this thing about looking all directions. I always told everybody, I want to see her coming. And I said, I bet she's going to come from that way.
To finally come home.
At this point, I don't care which way she comes. Just just fall from the sky. I'll catch you.
It's been more than 3 years since LaShaya Stine went missing.
The reality comes back to you that it's been that long.
She was 16 when she was last seen near Peoria and Montview Boulevard. The National Center for Missing and Exploited Children releasing this picture of what she may look like now at 19.
And that was the hardest part, just knowing that I haven't seen her or heard her in 3 years, and I have to see her grow up on a piece of paper.
Jones believes her daughter is a victim of human trafficking.
The thing is, it's just not talked about enough.
She's hoping this new photo will bring in new tips.
To have a new photo to go by, because I know she is older, maybe somebody would recognize her.
But until then, she'll be right here, waiting.
Just want her to know that I love her so much. And there's not a day that goes by that I don't think of her from sun up to sundown.